Nobody talk. Starting now. Okay, and the kid dude,
I act like we're doing a CYT production.
Okay, everyone be silent.
You don't want to talk if you're not on stage.
That's good.
Do it again.
They understand that.
Gentlemen, welcome to the mid-morning Molloping show, which is now surprisingly converted to the mid-evening Molloping show. Today we have an amazing show for you. Today we have actually two special guests. We have the acclaimed actress, Disney Channel star Debby Ryan. Come on out, Debby.
Debby Ryan, come on out.
Yes, and we have super fan Bridget Mcmurray. Come on out.
Thank you
so much. Please take a seat. So, Bridget, I have a question for you. What would you say is your favorite part about the show?
This show or Jesse?
You choose.
Well, my favorite part about this show is you guys.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you, we appreciate it.
I mean, it's an honor to be in your presence.
Thank you, I really appreciate that. And Debby, have you seen any of Mallow's work?
Actually, no.
No.
Okay, well.
That's okay.
But it sounds great. I'll definitely have to give it a good watch. Yeah.
Well, the reason why we had you on the show initially is because there are certain allegations concerning you and Chad Ripley. Yeah. Maybe a relationship, perhaps an extra long snap streak.
Yeah, that we'll go into a little more depth, honestly. We got the opportunity to talk to Chad Ripley earlier today on the show.
We did.
And he told us that you and Chad had a 27-day snap streak, and things are getting kind of serious between you two.
Quite heated.
Yeah, you know, that's a little bit personal, but, you know, me and Chad, our relationship goes way far back, so, I mean, you ask the questions that you have prepared, but I'll be the one to determine whether or not I feel comfortable with it.
That is one of the questions we have prepared this. So we'd prefer if you would answer the questions concerning Chad Ripley.
And if you're not going to answer, we might have a problem.
Yes, I mean.
Okay, what's the first question, please?
Explain what's going on with Chad. We want more depth.
We need to know the details.
What I can say right now is that yes, our relationship goes far back, but it's kind of a personal.
Well, there's really nothing in our, like, we can't control you. We really can only control the show, so.
And this is our show.
This is our show. So, production manager.
Hey. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Debby needs to go, okay?
Definitely.
Debby, I'm sorry, but
Debby, it's not working out.
You're not going to tell us? Yeah.
Please leave.
Debby, thank you for your time. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. Debby Ryan.
You don't have to clap, honestly.
Just don't, actually.
You know what? I actually did not enjoy Jesse that much. Just not that good of a show.
Go that way? Yeah. Perfect.
Okay. Well, we have an empty seat. What if we did an audience member?
There you go.
Come on. You know what, Dre?
Is there anyone back?
I see her.
Oh, here's someone.
She's on Chrissy.
Welcome,
Chrissy.
Welcome her.
Welcome. All right. So, tell us your name. All right, so
Can I get some water?
Okay, oh goodness. Oh.
Appreciate it, thank you.
We do have one more question.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Real quick, just to interrupt, because this is actually very important. I was just told, Bridget, you were a bit of a picky eater. Is this true?
This is false.
These are allegations that have quite a lot of substantial evidence.
If it's given to me, like if he interrupts the show to give me some knowledge, that's how you know it's real.
This is
well,
no joke.
I heard you're a picky eater yourself. I heard you won't even eat lettuce. Can you?
That's three strikes. You're done. You got it.
Sorry.
Well, thank you everyone. I was the star of the show today.
I don't know. We think you're a fake fan. You call me a fan. You insult me.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for.
Don't clap.
All right. So then there was two. Please come forward. So tell us, how are you feeling right now?
I'm a little nervous.
Yeah, because I can understand how you would be a bit confused. The two, I mean, celebrity number one, and then a fellow super fan of yours, they've both been kicked off as a result of just various follies and foolishness, misunderstandings, mistakes. How are you feeling?
You just asked me.
Nervous.
Yeah.
Can you elaborate on that perhaps? Like, why do you feel like you are going to throw up? Maybe a little gassy?
I don't know that far.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Emily! Oh, what is Debby doing?
What is Debby doing?
So, I just wanted to come on here really quick.
What's she doing here?
This show, it's a very hard thing for me to talk about because I'm not even going to acknowledge that. Because this is all lies, propaganda, lies. It's hard.
Okay, we gotta cut now.
That has been all for today at the Mid-Evening Mallow Pink Show. Thank you so much for
watching. An honor having the live audience here and everybody who joined us online.
It really has. I am Owen.
And I'm Mason.
Thank you for watching. Good evening.